going. Lavar Ball has made a name for himself as a lightning rod of attention and the father of three great basketball players. He's getting his own reality show. But on Wednesday night, it was the spectacle of 15-year-old Lamelo Ball and 17-year-old Zion Williamson going head-to-head in an AAU game, with the big ballers facing off against SC Supreme. Both Ball and Williamson are widely top-ranked high school prospects, and have already developed followings independent of each other for their dazzling abilities on the court. Lamelo, the youngest Ball brother, is an Allen Iverson dribbling savant that will pull up from half court without a second thought, while Zion Williamson is a high school human highlight reel, a better prospect than LeBron James, capable of posterizing any player that gets between him and the rim. With so much attention already being paid to the two players, their head-to-head matchup was sure to draw eyes. Did you believe in the hype? Were you also watching the AAU game? Like and subscribe.